Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We're on to the boss level Jaques of the Dreamweaver's world, so let's get into it.
Thank you. advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Masty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
So that was the level Jaques. Again, a fairly easy boss itself, but the level had a few difficult areas itself. But make sure you join me next week as we go through the final world and its levels. So as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe. And I'll see you next time.